weighing in at 248 pounds and hailing from Washington.
A man that is technically sound,
here
no
is
doubt about it.
Erwin R.
A little nerdish.
Schuster,
yes, she does look nerdish.
No, that guy.
Girls can be nerdish.
Wait a minute. What's he got in mind? What's he?
Read my lips. Pay your taxes. Everywhere I go, all I see is stinking tax cheats. I'm sick of looking at you, tax cheats. Start paying your fair share.
Read my lips. I haven't heard that since George Herbert Walker Bush left the White House. Ain't gonna do it. Clinton over here, ain't gonna do it. Saddam over here, ain't gonna do it. I thought we're through with that.
Quit giving me your Ross Perot impersonation.
You know, the IRS is good pals with H&R Block.
Is he ever?
He should be aware of something. He's telling these people to pay their taxes. He has to understand something. Look at these people.
What's wrong with them?
Well, by the way they're dressed, you can tell they don't have a job.
How do you figure that? There's a lot of nice families here.
I had the
opportunity to talk to a lot of them before we went on the air today. There's some nice people. Oh, my! Apollo fell right between the ropes, and he landed very, very hard right out here on the floor.
Well, I don't doubt that you may have met some nice people, because you could always find nice people, I guess. But look at the way they're dressed. It's atrocious.
It's atrocious. Well, it's not groovy, is it?
No.
Apollo's got him there, right? A two count. Shades of PJ Walker and Monday Night. Well, that was unbelievable, no doubt about that.
And we know who's up next on the King's Court, don't we?
New Intercontinental Champion Razor Ramon as IRS hits Apollo for the ride. IRS will be the captain of a tremendous team at the Survivor Series. This one is emphatically over. IRS, Diesel, Adam Bomb, and Rick Martel to meet Razor Ramon, Mr. Perfect, Marty Jannetty, and the 1-2-3 Kid Brain as we take another look.
Watch this. Talk about